y'all. I hope y'all had a good week and y'all enjoyed Halloween. Unfortunately, I had to work, so I couldn't do no cosplay summoning like I usually would do on Halloween. So I hope everybody enjoyed Halloween and your week. And it's been a while since I've been on Summoner War. This is User Nightwing, and the game is Summoner War. We're going to get right into it. I will be summoning my Light and Dark Scrolls, the two Legendary Scrolls, and maybe a couple MSs. Then I'll pick another day to kind of go through the rest of it. I really kind of been collecting since then. But like I said, as usual, we're going to do our little basic regular summoning. Feed that to the my latest monster, which is from HOH, the Dark Dancer. So that completes my Dancer team. Dark. Start with the Legendary Scrolls. What's going on? I'm not too much caring for the cookies. Even though I do play Cookie Run, I'm like, I honestly wouldn't want the cookies and the L&D. But we'll go on. I would have gone on and get the damn cookie. God. Okay, it's coffee. Gotta take it. Well, espresso cookie and fire. And I didn't even. I took off the thing. I think I've gotten all my Rakshas together finally, but I always go and do a double check to make sure. No. See what I get in the LD. Heck of a. Oh god, this is gonna be here. Oh, a robo and light. Look at it. Energy ball attacks enemy to deal damage that increase according to max HP. Self-destructs to inflict damage that's proportionate to your max HP on all enemies. You will be defeated after this attack. Oh my gosh. Increase the attack bar of allies by 50%. Decrease the attack bar of all enemies by 50% at the moment of, oh gosh, there. This effect cannot be resisted. Oh my goodness. So that's just basically a dang ass bomb. Oh my goodness. Okay, a dark poison master. Let's see. Consecutive shot attacks enemy and stuns target for one turn with a 30% chance. Emission of a dangerous substance attack the enemy two times. Each attack having 50% chance to decrease the defense for two turns. Reusable and full. Almighty attacks recover all attack bar all allies except yourself. proportionate to the number of harmful effects granted on yourself each turn. Also, ignores all harmful effects, excluding oblivion and inability granted on yourself. This it was something different. But I don't have enough to do that, so I'll do that later. Let's go on and do I feel like putting well, I guess I'll go on this back for the now this went quite three times, so the two. Let's go. As per usual, I'ma hold off on my multi-scrolls for right now. I'll come on and do the Mystic. Okay, let's pay us all the 4 stars. Let's go on and put these in. I'm not sure on. I know I'm done with the Vagabond. I know I've got my dollars. I'ma keep the witch because I'm not sure on the witches. You know, bring the shark. I know I got one. I'll work on the dirt or poison math bottles later. I really wasn't up into the Cookie Run events, no offense, but I think I already have water. I might do one more run on. Wow. That was a mess right there. I can't believe I got smoky. Good boy. Oh, wait a minute, where the oh, there it is. Madeline cookie. Glorious attack. Attack the enemy. Decrease attack bar by 30% with a 30% chance. Commander's Honor calls upon Celestial Light. While under Celestial Light, Glorious Attack will attack all enemies, and you will be immune to any bitter effects. Your Celestial Light gets dismissed when 50% of your HP is total. Okay, so that means you gotta make it a tank. Narcissism attacks additionally if your HP is 70% above when your enemy attack when you attack on your enemy's turn. Okay. But basically you got to tank that one out. We'll try one more time on Cookie Run and then one more time. What's on the week for the scam stones? Let's see. What's the next couple weeks coming up on now? Oh, 3 weeks. 3 weeks from now, then. Okay, let's see. Okay, so far nothing else. I at least do 10 of each of the other scrolls. 10 water, 5 never had too many. I just needed a win, and I pretty much had all three elements on the coffee cookie. Okay, let's go on and do the a crystal, and I do 10 of those. Red will. Okay. I'm gonna save up for summoning again. Probably will be more than likely after the cookie event before I summon again. So that is all that's going on. My guild is Witching Hour. We're looking for probably maybe one or two more people to play in Guild of War on World side. If they are interested, we kind of just really just lay back and just chilling right now because it's just everybody's busy, but we just chilling. Well, that's the summoning, and there it is. So, I will be waiting till probably this whole cookie run event thing will be fully over, like absolutely over, so I won't be getting no more cookies, and I can actually start getting monsters. I never did do the rest of this stuff because I wasn't interested. Sorry. When you play Cookie Run regular and stuff, you kind of don't want to see it nowhere. But I will do a summoning probably later on after the event is over with. And for the stone summoning, I wait till that rotation comes around. So this is User Nightwern. This is was the Halloween summoning. I thought I'd get everything to try. Again, hope that Halloween was good for everybody and y'all had a good week. Catch y'all later.